I am not worthy of salvation. That's what sets Jesus Christ apart from every other major world religion. Every major world religion says, get your act together and be worthy of salvation. And Jesus Christ says, you're never going to be worthy of salvation because you've sinned. Now, grace is God's undeserved, unconditional love, offer of forgiveness for whatever it is that I've done wrong. Now, if I reject that offer of forgiveness because God created the universe and is the ultimate judge, he's going to hold me responsible for the wrong that I've done. That's why, if I reject Christ, I will be judged by God for the wrong that I've done, and I will go to hell and experience separation from God. But if I humble myself and acknowledge, yes, I have done wrong, have mercy on me, a sinner, he promises to forgive me. For God so loved the world that he gave his only son, that whoever, not the good people, not the better people, not the morally superior people, whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life.
God loves the world in this way, that he gave his only son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish, but have eternal life.